Welcome back. This is Sadiq, and you are watching Sadiq Solitude. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, this is Sadiq and you are watching Sadiq Solitude. I draw and talk about stuff. If this interests you, be sure to check out our other videos, subscribe and stay on the loop. Today we are drawing Melissa Fumero aka Amy Santiago from Brooklyn 99. I'm trying out a new art style. You can follow along, draw your own and tag me on social media. You can now financially support the channel, buy me a coffee, link is in the description box. Let me know who or what you want me to draw next, till then enjoy the drawing process. Melissa Fumero is an American actress. She is best known for her role as Detective Amy Santiago on the NBC police sitcom Brooklyn Nine-Nine. Fumero was born in Lyndhurst, New Jersey, on August 19, 1982, to Cuban parents. She graduated from New York University's Tisch School of the Arts in 2003. After college, Fumero began appearing in guest roles on television shows such as All My Children and One Life to Live. In 2009, she was cast in the recurring role of Adriana Kramer on the CBS soap opera The Bold and the Beautiful. In 2013, Fumero was cast in the lead role of Detective Amy Santiago on the NBC police sitcom Brooklyn Nine-Nine. The show was a critical and commercial success, and Fumero was praised for her performance. She received the Imogen Award for Best Supporting Actress in a Comedy Series in 2022.
Thank you.
As you can see, I am a little more gravitated toward artistic than photorealism. I think this way it looks more cool. I mean, we all have cameras on our hands right now, so art is not always about capturing the exact copy of reality. Art is more about how as artists we see the world, and that of course my own subjective opinion. There are a lot of talented artists, who can draw so precisely that you give a second look, is it a photo or drawing? I am not one of them. So for now I will continue to draw and try different art styles until I find mine. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment and share. Until next time, take care, and do good.